The quicker we are there, the more we can learn, the faster we can learn, and the sooner we have a working system in the water. My name is Bart Brugman. I'm a project engineer for the ocean cleanup, and I'm here now to make sure that everything goes according to plan. The new system, it's smaller than the previous system. It's about a factor 4 smaller. It's about 150 meters long. What we learned from Wilson is that bigger is not always better. So we're trying to make it smaller, which makes it a lot quicker in assembling. And we're gonna try to do it in 2 or 3 days. So we're doing all of this in a place called Campbell River, which is in Vancouver Island, Canada.
It's a very cool site. And here in the shadows of this warehouse, we are building the next system. So prepare to be amazed. A lot easier to assemble, cheaper to procure, easier to handle, easier to maintain. Awesome design.
So the guys are gonna take the first half of the pipe, gonna roll outside and store it on the side of the building. Thanks, Fleming.
And I'm gonna pull and you're just gonna hold me back.
Forklift is now pulling on the final end. Once we have it on the roller boxes, we can tie the both ends together with the final weld. Then it's launch after that. I think from off the beginning we had the challenge that we wanted to improve our old system, being Wilson, because we knew there were things we needed to tweak there. But otherwise we were thinking, let's keep it as simple as possible to make sure we can, you know, execute this in the time window we had in our minds. And I think it was that contradiction that was challenging, but also is the kind of success you see here. You see features from Wilson, obviously the pipes here, we have those Roblon connectors with the pad eyes. But by eliminating the dovetail, you know, allowing more scope to happen offshore, so we can do this iterative testing, so multiple configurations, you know, putting most of the work towards the vessel itself. I think that's going to be a big benefit of what we have here. The learning is going to be quick. And yeah, either way, you know, even if we prove a concept work or we prove that a concept doesn't work, in any way, the knowledge gain is going to be so valuable for us.
It's quite a productive day.
The pipe is ready for launch.
Mañana, mañana.
Home sweet home.
Home sweet home.